Yep. We're back here again. Part three. We got giggles over here, Boston from Philly. I can't.
Freaking raccoons, man.
That's racist. I guess that's where we're headed. It's taken us forever to get there, but for some reason, guys, I'm gonna turn that down just a bit. Guys.
Mercy.
Alright, what's our quest? I guess we're right by that. We gotta talk to this jerk. So are we ready to leave, or are we gonna do these side quests? That's far. Let's do this one quest right here. Then we'll do that. Trying to shoot the sword.
Doesn't get any better than this.
I suppose not.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. You really are dependable. Congrats.
Cool. Titanium bangle. Our bangle game on fleek.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
Especially nasty.
So, what do you want to know? Anything catch your eye? We'll make it fresh for you. Make sure to come back hungry.
I'm That's not far, really. I wish we could swim. Damn. Try to run all the way over there.
Here.
Yeah.
Most of this game is running around. It's hot.
Blessed weather.
Totally. We're in the money. We're in the money.
Seems we have. Look alive.
Thanks.
Come on, seafood would make you happy. Especially something this big.
If it's gained in size, it will have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about?
Done. Hell yeah!
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Let me find out I was doing all right. I couldn't get that warp point up there. It's pissing me off. How y'all gonna give it to me to take it away? I can't do it when it's not in a fight.
And here we are.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You sure want to talk?
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
All A's. I'll take it. Now that I've seen that one again, I'll never make you watch it again. Like what we just was fighting.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
You can share them and everything. Thank you. supposed to be helping me fight.
I wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man. I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty. So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready? Set? Go!
Damn! He's quick for his size.
Hey! You trying to lose?
You bastard.
All too easy.
Oh, man.
Well, we can train whenever you like. Just say the word.
What about the wager?
Nah, you can't force this sort of thing. Now, come on. Let's head back.
Strange. You're saying that actually makes me want to try harder.
Come on. Don't sweat it, Hart.
Next time, you'll see.
Sure.
Level up on fishing real quick since everybody wants to do but him.
There you go.
Ah, dude, make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Just let me catch one fish.
I wonder if His Majesty fished as well.
Don't think so. Far as I know.
From this dude down here.
Ah, back for more, are we? Always a pleasure. See you next time.
He just pulled it out. Let's just see if it actually... Oh,
Oh. Mmm.
I feel good about that. Now let's go do this mission. Shall we? I'm ready for this story. I'm ready for it to be popping. Cause I know we know nothing. As much as these dudes walk around and run around, I don't know how he was tired. Or how he was tired so much.
I guess it goes better with the training plot. Yeah. That's why I knew that Reese was going to pop off. You were already
lose. Yeah.
Trained every day.
Which one? Do you have any of those? Oh, we have a lot of those.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I wonder if that means I can't do these missions that are over here. So they say it's a while before I come back. What else?
My tummy's rumbling.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Of course.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
It's bedtime in the middle of the day. We just got up. Yeah, I'm sure. We didn't do shit. Didn't even boost me, too. Story finally. This looks crazy. That's his dad.
That's your point. Avenge my father.
I don't think that happened.
Hey, morning.
Well, his father's still alive.
Yeah, his father just sent him out. I don't think it happened yet.
Or it probably just happened.
Or it's about to happen. I think it's gonna happen as soon as we get to the
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia falls. What? This your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As Treaty Room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
Well, guess I'm not going to see old girl.
That's a wrap.
Crazy cars, it looked like they took down the whole city. They didn't just kill the king, they took down the city. Yeesh.
Okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Thank you.
size are those things?
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around. Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead. There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
From.
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
Just because I leveled him up.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
But he feels different when he fights me.
ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother! What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the King?
Departure.
Here we go. So the platforms.
Chapter 2, No Turning Back. Yeah, I'm probably going to end it right there, though. And get on this second chapter later. What? This loading is the longest ever. I just wanted to keep it going in case a scene. That's his boo. The power of kings.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming.
Alright, y'all, it's been super fun. But I'ma leave it right there. And I'll get back to you guys next time. Cheat code out of here. I'm gone, man.
From Philly.